Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use PVA Creator on macOS via virtual machines. I'll take VirtualBox and Parallels Desktop as an example. VirtualBox. First, open the website and download the install file. Double-click to open the DMG file and click the package file to install. Next, follow the software's guide. There will be a system extension update if you install the software for the first time. You need to allow it in security and preference. You can open VirtualBox after the system rebooted. Click New to create a Windows 10 virtual machine. Input the name of the virtual machine. Then, follow the software's guide. I recommend you use more than 8 GB of memory if you have enough memory. 'Cause you can run more tasks at the same time with more memory. I only use 6 GB of memory here since I'm short of memory. After that, you can keep all options default. Then, click here to add a Windows 10 image. You can download the image from Microsoft. Next, follow the guide to install Windows 10. Lastly, you can boot into Windows 10. We've closed the antivirus software, like Windows Defender, to avoid the false virus alarm. As for the virus notification from different antivirus software, we are currently actively addressing this misinformation issue. Open a browser and go to pvacreator.com. You can get the download link from email after paying. Then, open the install file, it shows you should install this framework first. After that, open the install file again. If the software cannot run after install complete, please open the install path folder and install these redistributables. And then make sure there are these files in your Documents folder. You can download them through these links. Lastly, run the software and input your name, email, and SN. You can check auto access to skip this window next time. Parallels Desktop. Parallels Desktop is much easier than VirtualBox to use. You can use the trial version before you buy. First, open the website and download the install file. Double-click to open the DMG file and click here to install. There are many ways to install Windows in Parallels Desktop. You can download and install Windows via the software. To save time, I'll use an image file here. The software can find the image automatically, you can also choose it manually. The image can be downloaded from Microsoft. Next, choose the mode you prefer. You can customize settings if necessary. I recommend you use more than 8 GB of memory if you have enough memory. 'Cause you can run more tasks at the same time with more memory. I only use 6 GB of memory here since I'm short of memory. After that, you can keep all options default. Next, the software will install Windows 10 automatically. Lastly, you can boot into Windows 10. We've closed the antivirus software, like Windows Defender, to avoid the false virus alarm. As for the virus notification from different antivirus software, we are currently actively addressing this misinformation issue. Open a browser and go to pvacreator.com. You can get the download link from email after paying. Then, open the install file, it shows you should install this framework first. After that, open the install file again. If the software cannot run after install complete, please open the install path folder and install these redistributables. And then make sure there are these files in your Documents folder. You can download them through these links. Lastly, run the software and input your name, email, and SN. You can check auto access to skip this window next time. All right, that should be all. There are many tutorials like Google, Facebook, Instagram in our channel. Subscribe to our channel and you will know more about PVA Creator. Thanks for watching.